is Tuesday, October 25th. I'm Ricky Dews.
And I'm Chrissy Capobianco.
Any student interested in participating in the Rose Holman Math Contest must register with Ms. Burkett in room 315 by October 26th.
That means you, Chloe Smith. Attention SAD Club members, there's a meeting today after school in room 136. Be there.
Mr. Corey, are you a fan of the Colts?
No.
What's missing? Tickets to the Colts game! You and your family are going to the Colts game!
Senior quotes are to be submitted to the main office by November 18th. Please include your name, quote, and author of the quote. Senior pictures are to be submitted online.
If you are interested in ordering a 2012 yearbook, then listen up to the following information that our very own Brandon Huber put together just for you.
Aw, yeah.
Hey, Lola, I just want to talk to you real quick about the yearbooks. This year's yearbooks, they're coming up really soon. You're going to get a slip in your mail, so make sure you keep checking your mail. Each yearbook is $70 plus tax. You can order them either by filling out the form or you can go to johnstonsyearbooks.com to find out more details.
The yearbook this year is the Game of Life theme, but we're calling it the Game of Loveland, and it's a really, really big deal for the seniors. It's going to be a good yearbook, bunch of pictures, and all the seniors should buy it.
The LHSNN does not accept responsibility for the following actions you are about to witness.
Psychic gorilla, what is that?
Yeah, right, get real, dude.
Kobe.
District championships on Saturday. The Lady Tigers were led by Mackenzie Johnson. Go Mackenzie!
Bowlers! There will be an open bowl on Wednesday and Thursday at Loveland Lanes. The cost is $1.75 a game, and we will bowl from 3:15 to 5 o'clock both days. Tryouts will be on November 7th and 8th at Loveland Lanes from 3:15 to 4:30. All forms are due to Coach Brannock by November 4th.
Well, that is all for your announcements today, Loveland. I'm Ricky Deuce.
And I'm Chrissy Capobianco.
What up, Loveland?
Later.
Bye.